the ring. His opponent stands in the blue corner, representing Wales, Barry Jones! Our referee in charge of the action, Barrington Patterson.
I've got to shake hands, it's 5 2-minute rounds. Best of luck to both of you. You all know the score. Let's have it, yeah?
Let's get down to business.
Well, Barry Jones, of course, was in the ring. He lost to Kell Brook for the British welterweight title. He's a good rogue glove record of 22-10. So he knows his way around a ring. Paul Hiltz, as game as they come, knockout specialist, BKB. So the southpaw style of Barry Jones, could that cause him a problem?
Yeah, I mean, southpaws, you know, nobody particularly is going to pick a southpaw if you're going to...
Oh, good shot! Hell of a shot from Barry Jones.
Just as we're talking, he comes over with a good left-hand backhand. That's the reason why you're trying to avoid southpaws if you can, Tom.
Because you have to turn and work inside the other way,
exactly,
don't you?
Exactly, yeah. And for some reason, they've always had the advantage with the lead and the southpaws, because they're used to it, you see. And meeting orthodox, so it comes back well there. Paul Hill's going with a little clip.
Good shot again. Good. He's down again.
Barry Jones at the moment. Oh, heavy-handed, big shot.
And it's that southpaw that's working. You do have to... I know when I asked him in the pre-match, it's over.
It's over.
It's over. Oh, he's badly damaged face as well. First round, KO. Wow. Well, he said in the pre-fight, when I mentioned about southpaw, he went, it don't matter, I'll come and do what I have to do. Yeah. But sometimes you have to adjust to southpaws because they are awkward. I remember boxing trainers I've known work for week in and week out.
Oh, yeah, it's not something you can do overnight.
You can't. You've got to get inside and do it different.
Yeah, it's like when I fought a few southpaws, Brian McGee, Joe Calzaghe.
Calzaghe, yeah.
You know, and that's, I had 2-3 months of training before them, Tom. So, I mean, I wasn't too bad with southpaws, but they are tricky, Tom, because you can't do your own thing. You know, you can't lead. I've got a good jab, but you can't lead.
You can't
to the
do
southpaw.
It.
No, you
and,
can't do
and
it.
And I think that we saw that just when he was caught.
Yeah.
Caught twice.
Yeah.
There's, you know, there's bravery, but you go and get to talk to him. Be interested in what Barry's got to say.
Yep.
No need to check the judges' scorecards on that one, ladies and gents. Our referee, Barrington Patterson, stopped the action after 58 seconds of the very first round. And the winner in the blue corner, Barry Jones!
There you go.
Our new BKB British lightweight champion.
There you go. It's sad for Paul. Paul Hiltz is such a game fighter and he's been great value for BKB, but underestimated the power of a southpaw, I think. And Barry Jones showing his undoubted boxing skills as well and gets the belt on, and he'll be talking to Robin Reed in a moment. Robin Black, your view on that?
Tom, you ever heard the old...